I'm not sure what
we
gotta
redo this again.
These rivets. You know, it's not gonna keep you warm. You pull up straight like this. You wanna take your main course.
Hey man, this is my wham, wham.
Better go grab your hammer. Hello and welcome. Today I'm gonna be showing you how to properly blouse your boots. And the purpose of blousing boots is to keep your trousers up and away from the ground and to keep bugs and other critters out of your pants and out of your boots. So you'll need a pair of blousing bands or a set of rubber bands. So take your blousing band, then pull up your pant leg, set it a little bit above top of your socks. This is right in like the middle of my shin here. Then you're gonna go and put your pants down to probably the second eyelet there on your boots. Then you're gonna feel where the blousing band is, which is right here, and then you're gonna pinch it like this, and then roll your pants underneath. And then using your knife hands here, smooth the trousers out underneath so you don't get that donut ring effect. And you smooth those out so they look good, and then you tuck them over the top eyelet or so. And that's one boot. Now we'll move on to the left boot. Same deal, just pull your pant leg up, set the blousing band or rubber band about halfway up your shin, put the pant leg down to about the second eyelet, pinch through the pants, and then roll it under the blousing band or rubber band, then using a set of knife hands, smooth it out and make sure it's not folded and that it feels all flat all around. Then you just bring that down to around the first eyelet, or you can leave it above the top of your boot. And that's all there is to it. So that's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you think I did something wrong, or if you want to share your own technique, leave it in the comments. Check out our other videos and subscribe if you like what we do. Once again, thanks for watching and have a nice day.